back, Rickard, with EVTV again. We had no sooner done our video on top charging be done. We just did a video last week about battery charging basics to notify them when a cell is low. They're only with the low volt, but they want to put some device on the battery to monitor it to make sure they don't have a failed cell. What I foresee is that all of those devices and any of them, management system, this, because that helicopter guys, they actually make, and this is a little bitty device. It looks like this. It costs $28.95, about $29 complete. Connector, monitor 8.7, you specify. It's got a 16 megabyte memory in it and the USB cord. You actually connect, if you plug. So we can use this to drive this rails. In 7 and 20, you controlled helicopter guys, but this would work fine. You'd have www.hobbyking.com, which is on all of them, should die. It's voltage on these cells at any time. It's kind of a function. And by that, I mean that we discharged it at 98, that would rep and wrote down, presented 5% values on the battery. We went back and repeated this test for the Sky Energy 100 amp hour cell. We loaded it about here, and then on the Sky Industry, you see here 3.3 indicator. Someone, that's one of those Erlbacher gear machine, CNC machine.